they'll set a pin for whatever the reason, like fighting a riptide or the but they'll set a pace that they cannot sustain, and then they quickly, it's like running those hills, you know? Mm-hmm. And then they hit that point where they're exhausted, but you're not on land. You can't go, oh, I'm spent, and stop and grab your knees and bend over. Yeah. You know, mm-hmm. you're in the freaking water, and you're gonna drown if you can't stay on top of it. So like if I'm trying to swim from here to there, I'm not, as much as I would like to get there as quickly as possible, whatever the reason or whatever, I do not set off on a pace that I cannot maintain the whole way there. Otherwise, real quickly, I hit a wall
of exhaustion.
And I'm screwed because mm-hmm. you can't pull off to the side of the road, mm-hmm. you know, so to speak. Mm-hmm. So always swim, except for bursts, for a reason. And even those, you calculate and try to use them wisely.